Start your day on a positive note. It takes but one positive thought, when given a chance to survive and thrive, to overpower an entire army of negative thoughts. Robert H. Schuller. A great way to reduce your anxiety is to start your day on a positive note. The mantle wheels start turning as soon as our eyes open in the morning, so first the thing you need to do is take control of your thoughts. How to start your day on a positive note. First thing in the morning, read a passage from a self-development book or a positive quote. You can also watch some uplifting videos on YouTube or listen to uplifting recordings. Next, focus on the great things you want to accomplish. Think about the wonderful people in your life. Perhaps you can relive your favorite vacation. By starting your day on a positive note, you'll feel better throughout your day. That's it. Now keep an eye out for your next anxiety-reducing tip. Professor D. For more information about getting personal one-on-one coaching to help you overcome anxiety, call 619-293-3255.